Get off your flying dinos. They don't walk anywhere.
It's amazing.
It's the most amazing thing that ever happened in the history of ARK. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. You're hanging out today, doing stuff and things on the ARK Survival Pooping Evolve server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm coming in for landing, peeps. I'm having a really good day. But hanging out today, doing stuff and things with Drax. We're actually just kind of wrapping the day up. But I wanted to give you guys a little bit of an intro and let you know that I appreciate all the support and stuff and things you've been doing for me. I always like to say that because I really do appreciate it. I want to make sure that I say it. I want to say the words to you. So thank you guys so much for helping me out. You can see we've got a lot of new activity here at Poop City. Stuff and things are happening. But Drax and I'm borrowed Z's Hot Wings, RG, so I gotta make sure I bring him back. It's important to be a good member of the server, bring back your guys if you borrow somebody. But yeah, Drax and I have been working on what we wanted to do is that kibble farm. I really want to get that going straight away, and we put a ton of work in it today, guys. So we got the beginnings is completed. It's not something we're going to be able to do in a single episode. It's definitely, why can't, why? All right, we did it, nailed it, it can't be stopped. It's not going to be something we're going to be able to do in a single episode. But it is something that we're going to be able to do eventually. So we had to get that start. Let's get in so we can see you. But yeah, so make sure I'm going to put a link to Drax's channel in the down there. Make sure you go ahead and check him out. If you like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button for us. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. But yeah, guys, check out the video. Have a great rest of your day. What is up, the world? It's your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things with Drax LP. What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Oh, yeah. You gotta make that
shoot
noise.
Shoot them off. Do you ever go in K and then, like, go to zoom while you're holding your gun and you get super up close?
Zerp, zerp,
zerp. I love that.
I do that. But when you do... Oh, wait. Oh, my scope looks all, like, weird and flat. Does it look flat for you?
No.
Like, oval?
Oh, like a little squished?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little squished.
Why do I got squishy scope?
I don't know, man.
Anyway. Hope you guys are having a great day. I'm having a really good day, and today we're going to start building something that I don't think this is going to be like a one episode type deal. I think this is going to be like a... You go.
I said I don't either. I think this is probably going to be, what, like 27 episodes worth, probably?
I don't know. Maybe three episodes. Yeah, but okay. We're going to start today to build a kibble farm. So we were thinking it would be really cool if there was like a one centralized location that had maybe, say, five of every dino that lays kibble, one male, four females. And it had an area with, like, a Jenny and some refrigerators and some preservatives for making stuff. But, like, so we got to, like, start the building, get all the dinos, do all the stuff and things. And I thought we would do it with Drax LP. So, yeah, I guess the first part of this is we have to scout a location.
Yeah, and I think you said that you have a plan for one, right?
Yes. Oh, I'm so thankful. We have, yeah, I got a plan. I got a couple places. We got to find a spot, but we can't build it here, guys. For the people who are wondering, I mean, even right now, we've only got maybe, like, what do you think? 35, 40 dinos over here?
Yeah, I mean, and the if you're taking all the like dodos really and the dilos and stuff, yeah, it's probably, yeah, it's bad.
Yeah, it's rough.
We got some guys that can't even come over.
Yeah, so we want to kind of, like, thin the herd over here a little bit and, like, centralize the kibble adventures in a different location. Where'd you go, man?
I jumped off. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, it's fine. It's fine. Just showing people stuff and things. But, did you die?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, you're lucky. I've died jumping off of my guy before, but normally what I do to Fred Flintstone like this.
Oh, off the back of the tail?
Yeah, man, you got to do the Fred Flintstone. Everyone's like, build a ladder. I'm like, no, Fred Flintstone, silly.
I jumped on your house.
And that'll work, too.
But yeah, so I think you have a spot picked out, so we're going to head over there and check it out.
Yeah, we're going to head over there and check it out. BRBs, peeps.
Yeah, sure.
Ready?
Yep.
And we're back in the secret location that nobody knows, except let me show you guys on the map. So I was thinking, Drax and I, we looked around a couple different spots. If you look where Poop City is, directly to the south of there's like a little islandy thing that looks like a flame almost. But and I thought it was a good flat spot over there, but Chaos and Menace are building there, right? You were saying, Drax?
Right. Yeah, it was a really good spot. It was nice and flat, but yeah, they're too close. They would probably have the same problems as building in Poop City.
Yeah, we don't want there to be any lag issues. So then we also checked to the east of the Poop City Island, but again, over there was kind of like no flat spots and all that. So here we are on the southern island. There really isn't anything on this island. There really isn't, there's nothing here to as far as, like, we don't want there to be lag for other people, and there really isn't anything here to lag. There's no caves here. There's no nothing like that. So I think this will be a pretty rad spot. It's not super flat, but I feel like we'll be able to, like, make an area. You know what I mean? We'll be good, I feel like. I hope.
Yeah, and it's definitely flat. It's not real dangerous, so we don't have to worry about T-Rexes or anything. I don't think I've seen any around. So.
I hope not.
Yeah, I hope not.
There's a monkey. Oh, you want to go, monkey?
I'm in the worst place ever. Oh, gosh.
What happened to you? Why'd you do that?
I ran over towards the blue beacon and fell in a hole.
Where?
I'm stuck.
Let me see where you are. I see you. Help. Oh, no, don't fall. Oh, I almost fell in the hole, too.
I can't hit the rock. I am severely stuck.
You're screwed. Down in a hole. You know that Alice in Chains song?
I don't.
Feeling so down. How am I going to get you out of there, man?
I have no idea. Can you break the rock?
I feel like I'm just going to leave you there.
Oh, okay. My fate is sealed.
This is an unbreakable rock. This is a really funny, glitchy spot. There's no way to get out.
I'm trying my hardest.
You know what? I got an idea. What if I were to... We don't have any flyers over here. But what if I was to bring Finface over and then you...
Dip his tail in?
And then you could, like, try to ride him out.
Yeah. All right. That might work.
All right. Let me go ahead and bring him over. And then I'll just put his foot in there with you, like that. And then I'll get off of him.
Aha!
Nailed it, Ace! It can't be stopped!
That is the best.
That's how we work, man. I'm a problem solver.
That's the worst space on the entire map, man.
That's really funny. I've never seen a hole you can't get out of. That's a really funny trap. Haha, Arc Devs, GG's. So, all right, we've got a couple of storage bins over here. We've already started filling it up with some building materials. Drax, you already said you've built a bunch of walls, right?
Yeah, I got 31 walls on Finface that I worked on yesterday.
Nice. So we can pop some of those, and we'll stick them in this chest. So now it's time to, I guess, maybe just start on, I don't know, start building some stuff and things.
Yeah, getting some foundations, getting some wood, and I think that's why you bought the mammoth, and just getting to it.
Yep, we'll be RBs, peeps. And we're back, and we're amazing, but mostly Drax is. Because he
totally
went ahead.
Amazing.
We got about 150 walls and 120 foundations made. And then Drax, I had to take off, and Drax went ahead and made up another 150 walls, right? So we got like 300 walls now?
Yeah, we had 360 walls 360. And 120 foundations.
Dude, that's amazing. And while we were doing this stuff, we kind of figured out that the back area back here around this rock is kind of flat and like circular and kind of cool looking.
Yeah. And it opens up quite a big bit on the back. It's like a little thin on the sides, but she gets pretty big in the back.
Yeah, she's got a big back, this one. So some of these trees grew back, but this whole area over here is like this real big circular type deal. I wish that we could see it without the trees here, but that's cool. We can get more wood or whatever. But so like back in this area, I think is where we decided we're going to start to do the stuff and things to build a wall. So... I'm thinking starting over here. What do you think, Drax? Like,
Finface is stuck for some stupid reason.
Why?
So
why, cruel world? So, like, starting like over in this area right here.
Yeah, I think that's just fine. As soon as I get over there,
you can't come.
I can't. He's like completely stuck.
What'd you do now?
Why are you completely stuck?
This is like the level of this is the day of Drax getting stuck.
Yeah. Got stuck in the hole, and then...
Let's take a look at the situation. Is it that he's burdened?
Oh, he cleared. Oh, he got stuck on the boxes.
I'm glad I could help. No, it's fine.
Yeah.
I'm here to help.
He's seen your amazingness coming, and he's just like, I better...
Yeah. You better get going, Finface! All right, so I'm thinking maybe right over here to start with.
Okay.
On the edge like a so.
And then just following the edge all around, and...
Yeah, let's try it, man.
Sounds good.
So, over there, you got your walls?
Yep, I'm grabbing them right now.
All right. You know, I'm going to actually put this like so. And then we got to try to see here. I want to see how it's going to look. Kind of want to
I'm
get
sorry.
An idea.
I'm a failure.
Have you still not got your walls there, homie? Where?
I'm
what
coming,
happened?
I'm coming. It was a big, huge disaster.
All right. So I started like right over here. You can see this is like the first one right there.
All right. Is, oh, you're, oh, yeah, right there. I think that will be, nope, that's the wrong one.
All right.
We're still trying to learn out this new.
Right here, though, is the first one right here.
Oh, right here. Okay.
Yeah. Because now you can flip walls.
Right.
So you can rotate them while you're placing. Actually, you know what? Let me. Do I have a wall I can show this off with? I don't think I do. I'll show
you
it on my camera
wall?
Too. I'm gonna try to here get one off of Finn face. So, holy meat!
Yeah.
So now, if you go to place a wall like a so, you can press E to rotate it back and forth. Huge development.
The greatest development of all time.
Yeah, pretty amazing stuff and things happening here on Ark. See, now I can't see because of the grass.
Yeah.
If this is close enough, I guess we'll just try it. Just try a place to see what, how they work, how they look.
Oh, what do we got going? Oh, I guess it works. Never mind.
Yeah, it's going to be wacky a little bit. Did it match up a little bit?
A little bit.
Yeah, you know, it's not bad. It's not bad. Good enough for government work.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we're not getting paid for this. Are we getting paid for this?
No, I don't think we're getting paid.
Oh, okay.
I feel like I can't see what I'm placing because of the grass.
The worst. Can you turn down, like, well, I guess we have ground clutter.
Ground clutter's off, yeah. Put your wall. Nailed it!
I put it backwards.
You're killing it! We're killing it!
I now know that I need to flip it the other way every time.
Oh, see, we're going to have to. Yeah, whatever. I'm not that worried about it. Stinks. You can't really see the edge there.
Yeah, it's really, really hard.
That's all good, though. But so now we're going to start to make a huge giant wall, and I think it's time for maybe like a speedy up bit, peeps. What do you think, Drex?
I think that sounds like a fantastic idea.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
We have a huge wall. A huge wall.
Yeah, way bigger than we anticipated.
This is much bigger of a project than we ever thought was possible. Where's Terry? I'm going to actually fly around. I think it's going to be easier to show.
Oh, I'm still naked.
Drax is naked. He just likes being naked. I prefer him naked, so it's totally fine.
totally fine.
But what we got going on is we kind of were thinking about making a road down where the sand was, like a straight road up here. But when we saw that this was kind of that flat area, like we were saying before we did the montage-y thing, we decided to kind of do it over here instead. So we got this wall. And it's looking pretty baller, Drax. I feel like we did a good job on it, man.
Yeah, it's really good. And Slip had a heck of a time trying to place some of these foundations because they would all sink into the rocks.
Yeah, like there's a lot of times where you just basically almost couldn't even see where the foundations were at all. There was like no way to see them, so you had to just guess as to where you were placing them.
He did a fantastic job guessing, man. I'm a good guesser. You're the best wall guesser ever.
Yeah, and you know, I'm thinking really, to be honest with you, they should just, I don't know. My humble opinion is do away with foundations. I don't see the point of it. Just place the wall, you know?
Yeah.
It's easier to see, and I think it'd just be easier. But yeah, so we got to all those places, but what we decided to do is instead of going any further, I think we made up two behemoth gates. You want to come and get them and place the behemoth gates right now?
Yeah, I'm kind of doing a little overview. So we're going to do it over there and over there. We were going to have it go all the way around almost to that tree line, and I think Slip showed that off already, but I wasn't
not
up there.
For your peeps, yeah. So there's one gate in there that I left.
Okay.
I'm thinking one on each side here. Now, you were saying they snapped the foundations and all of that.
I think so. I was told that. Now, my subscribers could be lying, but I don't
people
think
do
they
lie.
Would do that.
People have a tendency to lie, but they might not. So let me see here. If I K out, go like this. Let me zoom way, 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 way out. Oh, I think this is pretty. Oh, wait, I got to get in a little bit further. And maybe twist a little bit.
Twist and shout.
Okay, maybe in a little further. Maybe twist a little bit. This is so difficult. It feels pretty good. I'm liking the placement. I like the location. Nailed it. What do you think, man?
That is beautiful.
I think it's pretty much the best gate that I've placed right now.
Totally, man. Way better than the other 27 gates that we placed.
We didn't place. So now did you get the other one? You want to do it on the other side?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's get this other gate going over here. And this will just be like our semicircle of, it'll be our kibble horseshoe, I guess.
Our kibble shoe.
Yeah, the kibble shoe. We'll call it the shoe.
That's a good name. I like it.
That's kind of a name for like solitary confinement in some movies, but yeah, that's not what we got going on over here.
All right, I think we got a good spot here.
Do you know how to place it with like the K menu and all of that?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, cool. Yeah, well, that's right. We did all those ones. We know what's up. You know what's up. What's up? What are you talking about, Slipgator? Shut up.
I think a little more. Greatest door ever.
Nailed it.
I hope.
Hold on. Watch this. Perfect. Most amazing thing ever.
Yes.
I'm super beautiful. Burdened right now.
Are you?
Yeah. Why? What do we got going on over here? Just some wood, I guess.
I'll take it.
There you go. But all right. So now what we got to do is gather up the rest of the... Oh! This gate's got a big hole on the bottom. We'll fix it. We'll fix it. It'll be amazing. No one will ever even notice. Don't even tell your people. We'll just cut that part out.
Yeah, cut it out right now.
We'll just cut that part right out. But all right, so we got to get probably about, what do you think, 50, 60 more walls done?
And yeah, we need to finish off the third layer and then, close the two sides up.
Close the two sides up and then we'll BRBs?
Yeah, definitely, man.
All right, BRBs?
I can't poop.
Try pooping.
I did. Good.
You ready to rock?
I'm ready.
And we're back. Stuff and things are happening, peeps. We are
tiniest house ever.
This is the beginnings. This is just the beginnings. The beginnings is of stuff and things. I kind of placed
you got a generator.
The generator in the wall, kind of. It's a little bit in the wall, which is perfectly fine if you want to access it from the outside for whatever reason.
That's so, perfect, man.
Yeah, I know. That's why I did it. So I went back to base. Now, can I place this? Let me see here. All right, that's what I was wondering about. I can't place the electrical box directly onto the Jenny, which would be kind of cool. But I can go like this. And then, no, not like that. And then we'll take our electrical box home thingy-doodler. Like that. And then we will place our fridge that we have made. Like a... And then it attaches and it's a thing. Look at it, man. Do you see how amazing it is?
It is. It's amazing. I love it.
Drax, come and witness the amazingness of it.
I'm looking at it right here.
Where are you? Oh, hello.
Hi.
Look at what we've done.
You got a pie making?
Got a what?
Put it on the windowsill?
Oh, I haven't got a pie. I'm not going to put it near your friggin' your underpants.
Oh, are my underpants showing? Oh,
you need to wear pants if you're going to eat pie, Drax.
I'm sorry.
That's a rule.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
So you ran water up here too, man. That's awesome.
Yeah. And then I just got to get the pipe in the right spot. So this only connects on one side or the other. It doesn't connect on like the other two.
Oh.
This is shenaniganery.
Shenaniganery. So basically what this is, ladies and gentle peeps, just to let you know, is just the beginnings of an AFK house. So because this is so far away from Poop City, if you want eggs to lay, people are going to have to AFK out here. And right. So, yeah, that's what this little area is right here. Just a spot for people to AFK. And that way eggs will get laid and we can collect them and put them in the fridge and do that. And actually, I think it's kind of funny. We built the Jenny in the fridge. I think eventually we might tear this little building down and build it in a different spot, a slightly different spot. But
yeah.
For now, whatevs, man. It's great. It's just a little place that you can AFK and be safe. And, oh, look, you got the water inside. Sweet.
It's a little crooked, but, you know, it's temporary.
So, c'est la arc.
C'est la arc.
It's like c'est la vie, so just, you know, like, what can you do? But, hey, c'est la arc. It's just arc. This is the way it is.
Just the way it is.
But, yeah, man, for today, this is pretty ballerific stuff and things
that's
we got done.
That's the final touches.
Let's fly, fly way up and... Oh, go ahead. I'm sorry.
This was way bigger than we anticipated, and we wanted to go even bigger than this, too, so...
Yeah. We were thinking we would need it to be bigger, but I think it's going to have so much room. Like, there's no way we're not going to... Like, if you take a look at all the egg-laying dinos, I do believe it's, like, 80 or 85. If you have five of each, it's about 80 or 85 dinos total. So now we just got to start bringing the dinos over... But I like that the area ended up being kind of flat. This looks a little better. You know, actually, to be honest with you, once we start filling it up, we might even be able to, like, cut it down and make it a little bit smaller.
The gate back a little bit.
Are you seeing the crazy trees?
I'm not, but I have seen the crazy trees.
Dude, they're dancing.
They're reaching out and trying to touch you, man.
Dude, that's the creepiest thing ever. And then when you look at them, they're like, they suck back in. Like, you can't see, like, they're hiding from you. It's not cool. Then they're like trying to grab you in your sleep.
I've had the shadows do that too. Like they were like reaching out really far and then they'd all of a sudden just slowly move back in.
They slurp back in like... Go back in. Hey, who made a boat? What's this?
I did.
When did you make a boat and have bring it over here?
Well, you know, the video from yesterday when you guys are watching this, me and Spumwack and Zul'jin made this boat. And when I died earlier, I just decided to bring it over.
I didn't know you even brought your boat over. Cool, man.
Yeah, well, you didn't help me when I died, so.
No, I didn't. You did your. I didn't. You didn't ask for help.
I didn't. Yeah, that's my own fault.
So, but I'm thinking in the future, what I was thinking would be cool, man, is up here if we had this as our landing strip. Oh, yeah, I don't have to do that anymore. You don't have to hit you. Oh, I got to tell my peeps. I don't know if you guys noticed this in the last update. Something that I've been complaining about in ARK since the beginning has been completely fixed. When you land now and get off your flying dinos, they don't walk anywhere.
It's amazing.
It's the most amazing thing that ever happened in the history of ARK. I can't even believe it. It's really, really big time, guys. I know for you, maybe it doesn't seem like that big of a thing, but for me. Oh,
Petoni didn't.
Petoni didn't sit. Sit, Petoni. Come on, Petoni.
He's not happy about the current situation.
You gonna come over here, buddy? Derp, derp. There he goes. But yeah, so landing strip right here, and maybe you could walk over like something, because I think we can take up most of these rocks. And then build. What's the matter?
Petoni is not
come
listening.
Here, Petoni. Watch, I'll show you. I'm an expert. Nailed it.
Perfect.
Perfect. But then we will, we'll build maybe a house maybe on this side. And you like have your little landing strip right here, and then you walk over, and it'll be the best thing that ever happened. What do you say?
Yeah, because if we build the house tall enough, we can just have a ramp that goes right over to it, and maybe have like a huge thing that is ominous of breeding.
Yeah, a big thing that denotes breeding. Like, what could you build an egg and arc, like a giant egg-shaped building? I don't think we could.
Oh, I think we could. That's the goal right now.
No, I feel like we should not make that the goal. An egg how do you build an egg-shaped building in Ark? It would have to be so big, dude. Oh, my God.
Well, we did it in Minecraft back in the day. We could do it here.
Yeah, but their blocks are only, like, a little tiny block. These blocks are, like, huge. One block is, like, the equivalent of 20 Minecraft blocks. I don't know. Anywho's, but it's a thing. Now, officially safe to bring dinos over.
Yep. And that's what we're going to do. We're going to go get our Argentavises and then probably move a couple over and... Oh, we forgot to set up some feeding troughs, man.
Oh, yeah. We got to get feeding troughs, and then we got to bring over some scorpions, I think. I think we'll start with that.
Yep.
All right. BRBs, peeps. And we're back. Drax is still naked.
Yeah. Oh, oops.
So embarrassed. We got the scorpions moved over. We got a feeding trough over here now.
Yeah.
Got some meat in there, some berries in there. You got a couple of Dilos tamed up, it looks like, too.
Yeah, they were just around, and I just shot them and tamed them.
Yeah, we're going to need a few. So Dilo kibble, we'll have some. We got scorpion kibble for T-Rexes now. The island's nice, man, because there are going to be some places like where we're able to just kind of go out on the island and tame. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I've seen the turtles. I've seen trikes. I've seen Fiomias, Carnos, Raptors. I mean, we're going to probably get 90% of our dinos from this island alone, so...
Yeah, it'll be cool. It's going to be good. So, but for now, we got the scorpions over here. We'll get some more guys over here. And you know, it has been a long day, man. That huge wall, this walls take a long time, dude.
Yeah, how long were we at it? What, like probably 3 hours?
Maybe a little bit more than that, I think. Now, looking at the clock, it's been
probably
four hours or a little bit more than that because we put in some off. So you put actually in some extra time that I didn't put in, so... It's been a long day for sure, but it's been good. I can't wait. What are you doing? Why?
What? I like the way... Oh, let me get that.
What? Let me get that? That's not something you hear every day. But, yeah, it's going to be good, man. I got to close that gate. I'm worried. I hope a T-Rex doesn't come rampaging through here and kill everything. It would be bad. But
I'm going to close it right now.
It's definitely a good start. And I think that when I fly up and kind of take a look at it, I think once we get it filled, if we have room, we could actually maybe like compress it a little bit, make it a little bit smaller. I'm excited about possibly building the building and kind of expanding that out. So I'd love to do that. We could do another collab, man, and work on that together too.
Yeah, it's like you said, it's probably going to be a 2 or 3 episode
deal, yeah.
Series on just this. So
it's gonna take a while to get it completely full of every dino that we're looking for. That's gonna take a while for sure.
Yeah, so, definitely.
Let me turn that down there. But I think that's gonna be it for today, peeps. Let's head down. Let's do it. You wanna take it out, Drax?
Sure, man.
Take it to the limit.
Alright, if you guys haven't already, please hit the like button and check out both our channels. Subscribe for daily ARK videos. And yeah, guys, we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, may the stuff and things be with you, peeps. Peace out!